rosters dropped, and there was a name on there I recognized.
Yep. Gonna be up there. October. I leave October 5th. Can't wait to get down there.
What's some things you noticed about the roster?
It's a lot of 25s. A lot of less 24s. I think I'm gonna be with the 24s. I'm gonna be with them up there, so I've gotta really showcase what I can do. Be one of the younger guys with them. Yeah.
We also got a big week in fall ball. We play a pistol.
Yeah. Did we play them in regular season?
Yeah. Battle of 16.
Yeah. We gonna win. We always do. It's forever. Another game.
Talk about it. How long has it been since you injured your knee?
Nine and a half months.
How's rehab been?
It's hard, but you got to stick to it, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got to be consistent. But yeah, it's a journey, but it's all right though.
Your journey's been different. You missed last summer, mm-hmm. but you've had excellent school ball years. Talk about what makes this year different for you.
What makes this year different for me is when you get basketball taken from you for however long, 10 months, 9 months, you learn not to take it for granted. So I'm coming into this year more hungry, more available, and putting my all into it. So I feel like we can really do something special this year.
You've been coaching fall ball, been trying to be a leader, okay. more mature. Talk about that experience.
I'm just trying to learn more about the game from a different perspective and give my guys leadership so that when I come back, it didn't really feel like I was gone, you know what I'm saying? Still feels like I was here. But yeah.
Let's get it. We got enough? Finish yet? Okay, go with E. Go with Coleman.
So you don't need one ball. You got the second ball. Get the half, switch and go to the other hand. So if I start type it as a pivot. Because the inside push and catch it. One, two, turn, jump shot.
It's a long week for you too. You got Carlball against Episcopal, and then you got Pangos this weekend. It's a lot for a freshman.
I can handle it though.
Tell the world who you are.
J.D. Williams, class 2027. Yeah.
And you're late.
And I'm late, yeah. Down one dribble, off three, two, whatever, just being able to alternate different shots, getting their bags to do different things. They struggle at times for in-transition shots, and I think sometimes we struggle to shoot game speed shots in practice, and kids need to do a better job of simulating game speed practices like they do in the game. That way it can correlate when they get to the game, they'll know how to shoot the same shot at the same speed. Because sometimes in practice they go slow, just going through the motions, and they tend to miss a lot of the shots when it comes game time, and they don't know why, but this is the reason why you practice like you play. It's always been a motto, and I believe that's true. All right, here we go. Let's go, JD. Get that up. Good shot. Let's go, let's go.
So you got a kid that's going to Team USA next week. Talk about what that means for the program.
It's huge for the program. It helps future kids come to the school because they've seen what we can do here at Bel Air, and if you put the work in for yourself, you know, anything is possible. This young man has put it in, and he's a USA invite, and you know, we're proud to see that. We've had a few others. Jacob Cole was a USA invite, and hey, we want to keep having as many as we can. Hey, that's it, y'all want? Let's go, Steph Curry. Steph Curry, let's go. Steph Curry shooting twos and threes. Let's go, watch it.
Thank you.
Elevated, elevated. Back shuttle, give me a top three. Back shuttle, top shuttle. Okay, okay. Good. I think you had 10, 10 and 12. Let's go. Who we on?
What does this drill do?
I think
you
had 10.
He had like 6.
Nah, he had more than 6. You cap it. Here we go. Let's go. Ready, go. Three, four, five.
Hey, give me your camera.
Let's go, got 20, let's go, single count.